3rd of October marks the 75th anniversary of the founding of the World Federation of Trade Unions. On behalf of the European Regional Office, we extend a class salute to the organizations affiliated with WFTU and their millions of workers around the world. During all these years, WFTU, despite the attacks and the difficulties, always supported the struggles of the peoples for freedom and democracy, fighting against imperialism. It has always been on the side of the workers around the world, contributing to many of the successes and achievements of the working class. Today, while humanity and the working class are experiencing the effects of the pandemic, the imperialist wars, the poverty and the social inequalities are causing the huge waves of migrants and refugees. In the European Union, anti-labor policies are being promoted that serve the interest of big business and place the consequences of the crisis on the shoulders of workers. Despite the difficulties and problems, the workers send a message of militancy and struggle. WFTU, on the basis of internationalism and solidarity, remains a beacon that guides the workers' struggles. Looking back to the glorious past, we are proud of the rich history of WFTU. At the same time, we feel the responsibility we have undertaken to continue this course with new demands and new visions. On this historic day, we convey the message that we will continue fighting for the strengthening of the WFTU class-oriented movement, for the consolidation of solidarity in the struggles of the workers towards a better future, and for a world without exploitation and wars. Long live WFTU. Long live international solidarity.